I reached heaven and met a little girl, and she was not happy to see me. Was I supposed to be here, or was I meant to be downstairs? I did not want to go down there. I knelt close to ask her, but before the question could slip from my lips, I felt something walk past me. I turned to look. The angels were leaving one by one. They flashed into a glowing warm light, and they fell over the edge, disappearing into darkness. "You're not supposed to be here," the little girl said, pulling my stare away from the angels. "Am I?" I started to ask. "No." And the little girl shook her head. "You're going back. All of you are going back." "Why are they leaving?" I asked. "Because we failed," the little girl said. The little girl glowed a soft, warm glow. "Heaven is permanently closed." She pushed me over the edge.